So here's my $35 worth of wood. I cut all this up and have a little bit left over from that wood delivery I have today. So yeah, we're gonna do that.
Oh. Yeah.